40s in a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. One false move and we straight to short shit. Two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes, pull up on fucking shit.
Hey guys, I'm back. Y'all know I'm here watching Miss Lynn.
I'm busy too. What you busy doing?
Y'all need to go subscribe to her.
Man,
because
you eat
she
that
is
food. That's
funny.
What you doing.
She is so funny, y'all. But she's real and she speaks her mind.
Y'all didn't tell y'all we scared. They won't eat no. They won't eat no real food because they you parents give them junk food all day long. You sit down and put some steamed baked chicken and some steamed vegetables and the dinner roll on their plate, and they be scooting it away from the table like, won't eat it. Would you go get some Takis and some hot chips and a cupcake and put it on there, and they tearing it up. Y'all need to quit it.
She is so funny. But she speaks the truth.
Listen here, I don't have no perfect teeth. I don't have no, I wish it did. But I like to have a little order, and I like to have my house, you know, clean, and you know what I'm saying?
She reminds me so much of me,
you know, they still call me, and me, Nanny, I love you, I want to come visit you, and I miss it down here, you know what I'm saying? But
y'all go subscribe to her.
That's off the chain that I told y'all was off the chain. Shoot, they don't want to come here. Come up here and tear my things. You ain't going to come up here and sass me and talk back to me and tell me what you are and what you aren't going to do.
That's right.
That ain't finna happen.
That's why I say she reminds me of she reminds me of me because I'm like
my
that
one
too.
Grandson. I told him one time he's you know he's taller than me, y'all. Then we was just really actually just kick you know just we was kicking it, you know how we do. And he said something, and I said, "Nah, bust your head to the white beak too." And he said, "You can't do that, Nanny." He said, "You can't do that for real." I said, "Oh, you want to try me?" Listen here, y'all.
She don't let her grandkids run around, jump around in her living room, nothing. I'm like that. That's why I'm like, you know, I love my grandkids, but not even Mallory does it, so they can't do it either.
Style. Yeah, he was like, "You can't do that." I said, "You want to try me?" This here, but y'all, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, a few of them, they came here and stayed with me. They understand me. They was like, "You know, Nana, you really ain't mean." He said, when they come and stay with me, they were like, "You're not really mean." You know, the other ones, they think I'm mean because when they come over here, you know, kids, these is teenagers, y'all. They want to run in the house. They want to be in here jumping and playing and tearing my stuff. Every time somebody come here, when we got something going on, something in my house get broke. And that irritates my soul. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Yes, it does. This is not no playground. You
That's
know what I'm
right.
saying? Either y'all, people need to train their kids. If you want to play, you go outside
That's
play. It's
right.
all that open field out there. Why would you be running around in somebody's
yes.
house? Or just running up and down?
Amen.
Just running, period. Why would you do that?
Yes.
Just plopping down on people's furniture. You know you healthy. You know what I'm saying? You know you heavy. You can't just plop down and sit down. You got
That's
to...
Right.
Ease your way
Sorry,
down,
guys. I'm like that too. I love
and
my grandkids,
my
and that goes for
cheap.
Anybody's kids. Don't
you know,
come in my house.
No heavy.
Be
I
running
can't
around,
even
destroying
behind
stuff.
Down,
even my outside.
Down,
there's a little play
saying?
Area that
no,
we
I'm
did for Mallory.
Way,
that's where they
finish.
Go if they want to play. If not, don't play or don't come over. Simple as that. That's how I feel.
I don't have to watch them. Period.
That's right.
Don't drop your kids off with me. Don't bring them here. Don't leave them with me.
That's right.
If it's a problem. I'm just saying, y'all.
Yep.
And that goes for anybody else, too. I won't watch nobody's kids, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
I only watch my grandkids. I don't do other people's kids. But if by some slim luck chance that I do, I tell them off the hop. This and here. If your child is unruly and won't listen... I believe in whoopings.
Bye-bye.
I do. Yeah. Not beatings, whoopings.
Mm-hmm. I can't do it either, guys. Like, I'm always by myself.
My
Mallory, like right now, y'all don't hear her, right?
Paddle.
She's in the room. She's laying down. She's on her phone.
My husband made a paddle.
She'll come and tell me when she's hungry, when she's already eaten.
Not too often.
But She doesn't run around. She's never jumping on her bed. She doesn't jump.
You know,
no, she does not do that. And my kids never did that either. We lived with my parents for a long time when they were growing up. They never disrespected my parents' house. You know, and I never let them. Because my mom, you know, she keeps a beautiful home. And I never let just because I was grandma. No. No. And I don't allow that for my grandkids. Sorry, but I don't. I don't like that. I don't like baby. She was playing with all her toys and she just came over here and fell asleep. Took a nap. I woke up early.
Look guys, this is the blanket that I had bought at Walmart. Put them under here. And then that's the, remember the trash can I bought? This is my front restroom. I'm bored, y'all. I'm bored. So yeah, my baby was watching TV. And yeah, she's taking a nap. And I'm just gonna watch my Lifetime until I can go back to bed. Until I'm gonna cook. So hope everybody is having a wonderful day. And my baby always, you know, she's always playing and stuff, and she knows how to, she picks up all her stuff. She knows better, because that's how I tell her, like, you're gonna play, you're gonna pick up all your stuff.
Look, Miss K, I'm watching you while I'm cooking. I just showed you love,
or I'm new here. All those different things they pick up as sub for sub. So you have to be able to say, go watch. You know when somebody's new on your channel, they just go and they watch a video and say, oh, this was fun to watch. Oh, I like the cake, or I like this, I like that, I like this, and make a comment, and then you come back in my chat, because I tell everybody I don't mind you guys engaging with each other. I don't, as long as you do it the right
people comment
way.
On mine like they care. Used to when I first and started so far, and then I would never see them again. I would go subscribe to them, and then
me and kept my chat clean.
They've never
and
came back to subscribe for sub, so to watch my videos anymore. Okay, it's okay. So she you know, have gained like 15 new subscribers because of her.
And help
I'm telling y'all, she is amazing. She is amazing.
Okay? Because
she,
you guys was
oh my
once
God.
Where we are.
There is love for
you
everybody.
You watch where we are. Remember to add your
May God
address
bless
and
her.
Supplies.
Oh
okay.
My God.
That, see?
She's an amazing person. Y'all
I
need
got
to go subscribe to her.
She got a big job. She assists me and she is Miss Murphy, because she'd be like, ah, oh, sis, make sure you do this, make sure you do that. Got it! Because I might forget. She already know how I am.
I've already shouted
charges
her
to
out
my brain,
on
not
my
heart. I got to make sure I put all that information in the description
and
under my shout out video. Stay tuned for that, guys, because there could be some people on this list that you don't know about, because I'm
guys,
going to go back and get
and
some people
today,
that I know that be in my comment section
guys,
who are not in my
and
lives,
maybe
who
even
I
more.
Want to shout them out as well.
Oh, my
so
God. Like, that is amazing.
Tell y'all a story. Y'all trying to ruin my good girl image. Okay, let me see what I want to tell y'all today.
She's so sweet. I
let
love
me see,
her.
Let me see what
she's
I'm telling you.
She's a teacher.
Y'all like
how I
y'all like
wish
stories
that she can teach
time.
Mallory, y'all.
Don't know why you like
I would so trust her with Mallory.
I don't know why y'all like
God.
Those stories. I'm trying to let Khadijah stay asleep. But Mr. Man almost woke her up. Because he left me out there chasing
cake. Hey, guys. Okay, it's time to cook. Well, really not cook. Today is going to be really, really simple. I'm going to make tuna. If y'all hear noise, it's my baby. She's running around and playing around, and that's okay. So I'm going to make this tuna with corn, and I'm going to put tomatoes and onions and mayonnaise and pepper and salt, and yeah, that's it. Very, very simple dinner today, but it's okay. My husband loves this. I don't, but my husband loves it.
Okay guys, I've already mixed, I mean not mixed, I've already put everything that I'm gonna add to it. It's tunas, tomatoes, onions and corn, and I put salt and pepper.
And this is really fast. My husband just got home a while ago. He already showered. And that's mayonnaise. And now I'm just gonna mix it all up. And just mix it up.
Okay, guys, I topped it off with some parsley. Y'all saw everything I put. It smells really, really good. I'm gonna put it in the hot dogs, and then I'll just get some chips. And yeah, that's what my husband wants. So it was quick and easy. So yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and thank y'all to all my subscribers, and thank you to Chat with Kate. Thank you so much. I gained like 15 subscribers today, guys. I could not be more happier. Thank y'all so much. I love y'all, and God bless y'all, and I will be going to the video. I will be